Hallo, I'm Emmerson Ndambudzo Mnangagwa, President of the Republic of Zimbabwe. It is my pleasure to be addressing you on the occasion of our 38th year of our independence. This year, we are celebrating our freedom in a new environment filled with hope and anticipation for a genuine new start that will bring development and prosperity to our nation in general and to our citizens in their individual capacities. I'm glad that you, as the Zimbabwe diaspora, have taken time to organize yourselves for the celebration of this special day on our national calendar. That is as it should be. You may be thousands of miles away from home, but we implore you never to forget your roots and heritage. As we forge ahead in the new dispensation, we expect our diaspora to play a pivotal role in the socio-economic transformation of our country, Zimbabwe. Many of you have garnered the skills, experience, and financial and other resources that our country so desperately needs in its developmental agenda. We ask you to deploy those in our collective efforts to restore hope to current and the future citizenry. Investment opportunities abound in agriculture, mining, hospitality, manufacturing, construction, and other sectors. It is our commitment that diaspora contributions should form a part of the foreign direct investments we are aggressively promoting. We are confident that some of you will relocate back home as our economy picks up. Even those who choose to stay in the diaspora will be with us through your intellectual and financial contributions and the moral support you will give to your mother country. Finally, let me wish you blessed celebrations. I wish you and your family's success and prosperity in everything you do.